imagination. William Blake said that what is now proved was once only imagined. If you want to have something show up in your life, you obviously must first be able to imagine it.
Imagine it. Imagine it.
You already are what you want to be.